The Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis Show on the Colgate Comedy Hour. Mickey Marlowe, the Four Step Brothers, Franklin Pangborn, Dick Stabile and his orchestra, and Wick, Bird, and Kaylee. Presented by the Colgate Palmolive Company, makers of Palmolive Rapid Shave. It outshaves them all. Fab, great new formula Fab with more active dirt remover than any other leading product. Ajax, the foaming action cleanser. Halo, the shampoo that glorifies your hair. And now, the Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis Show.
For interrupting you, but I work outside.
Well, that figures, sure.
Well, no, I do, sir. I work outside. I park cars, you see, and there's a car parked outside, and we'd appreciate it very much if you make an announcement. Yeah, it's very important announcement, and, a New Jersey license plate.
What is this, a car or something?
Yeah, it's parked in a driveway outside. We'd like to have it moved. And the license number is New Jersey 7324, JDA 222-687635-629-844218-HK-9635-2. It's locked in the driveway, and we'd appreciate it very much if you make the announcement. What do you say? Okay? Thanks a lot. Well, I'll see you all later on, folks.
Every cloud must have a silver lining. Wait until that sun shines through.
Hey, Sporty! I asked in a nice way to make an announcement, didn't I? What are you, a big man or something? You're wearing a tuxedo and you're winking at the girls? What are you, a big shot? I asked in a nice way to make an announcement. Now, there's a car parked in the driveway. Cars aren't going in. They ain't coming out. We ain't made a quarter all night. Now, we appreciate you making an announcement. It's a simple thing. All you got to do is say there's a car parked outside. License 7324-JDA-222-687635-629-844-218-HK-9635-2.
Two.
And that car is parked, and we'd appreciate somebody moving it. Now, a guy has got to stand up and say, hey, that's my car. He'll walk out and move it, and that's that.
What do you want to do, go home on your rims tonight?
Hey, you know, what do you say, Sporty? Go ahead.
Oh, by the way,
you sing pretty good. You should get with a band.
Smile, my honey dear. while I kiss away each tear.
Hey! What, are you so in love with this number that you ain't gonna make that little stinking announcement?
I was coming to it.
Yeah, well, we ain't got time to wait for it. There's cars parked on top of one another out there. Now, make the announcement. Holy mackerel, how big can you get? Anyhow?
Or else I shall be melancholy too.
Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Here, right? Has my brother been out here?
Been out here.
He asked you to make a little announcement, didn't he?
He sure did.
How come he didn't make it, buddy?
Well, I'm gonna tell you now.
Yeah, it's in a nice way, isn't it, kid?
Sure, your motor's running there. I just want to say, I could tolerate your brother, you know, because he's a little bit of an imbo.
Yeah, well, no, the kid.
But you and me, it's different.
Well, you see, the kid just tried to be nice to have me make an announcement, that's all. And let me explain.
I'm gonna be nice to you.
Rat the chain, I'll shave them all. Rat the chain, I'll shave them all. No messy brush, no greasy cream. Use rat the shave in the morning.
All you do is press the top. Instant lather on the spot. Easy on with fingertips. See how fast your razor zips.
Palmolive Rapid Shave outshaves any lather or brushless cream. Palmolive Rapid Shave outshaves them all. Rapid Shave is faster. Instant lather at your fingertips. Rapid Shave saves time. Rapid Shave is smoother. No scrape, no pull, no ouch. Rapid Shave saves face. Rapid Shave is cleaner. Rinses instantly. Not messy like lather, not greasy like brushless cream. Rapid Shave saves trouble. Palmolive Rapid Shave costs only 79 cents. Nearly 3 months' supply of instant lather.
Rapid Shave, I'll shave them all. Rapid Shave, I'll shave them all. No messy brush, no greasy cream. Use Rapid Shave in the morning.
Get Palmolive Rapid Shave. It outshaves them all.
Now, special offer. 2 cans of Rapid Shave for only $1.19. Nearly 6 months' supply of wonderful shaves, and you save 39 cents. Buy now. Special offer is limited.
Three coins in a fountain.
You know, Si, I hope you didn't mind coming over to my dressing room to fit this for me.
Not to such a sumptuous dressing room as this. You know, the manager must have thought an awful lot of you to have decorated this so elegantly.
Yeah, he didn't know we were Martin and Lewis. He thought we were George and Goebel.
Oh, boy. How does the collar fit now, Mr.
Martin? The collar fits nice, Mr. DeVore, but I'd like to have a little more room, you know, under
the arms. Yeah, that's no problem. Now, we'll just let out the shoulders a little bit, and we'll let out the inner...
Excuse me, I'll get this.
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
Hello? Oh, Lou? Yeah, Lou. Oh, the sponsors are coming up? Sure, I'll take care of them. Don't you worry about a thing. Yeah, I'll take care of them. Yeah,
now, you know, Mr. Martin, I really think I'll have to refit this collar.
Yeah, all right. They'll be up pretty soon. Good. Be sure.
All right.
Good, fine.
And this shoulder.
Okay. Right. All right, Lou.
What do you think you're doing right now? That's my partner. Don't you do that. And furthermore, how about that?
This is my tailor size fitting me for a suit.
I think I made a mistake here. I was helping you, Dean, because I thought he was tearing you. I'm awfully sorry, sir. Here's your mustache. I didn't mean to do that. And go out and buy yourself another mustache and send me the bill.
We don't buy mustaches, Mr. Lewis. We grow them.
Well, then buy yourself some seeds. I'm awfully sorry about this. I didn't mean nothing. I'm awfully sorry.
Sorry.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, I doubt if you will.
Well, you don't have to be so nasty.
You know what you're doing to me?
I didn't do nothing. I was protecting you. I thought this fellow was...
Why don't you just keep your big mouth shut?
Well, the guy was tearing your face.
Hey, don't let me yell. My throat hurts now.
Well, what do you want? You always start arguments. Wasn't I protecting you then?
Yeah,
and you start picking on me?
What did you interrupt my song for in the first place?
What, are you going to pick on me all day today? I don't like this.
Just close the window so they don't hear us arguing.
Well, we don't have to argue. You stop picking on me and we won't argue.
First pull the shade down.
Look, when I...
That shade over there. This shade over there.
You get me all confused and mixed up. I try to help you when this...
Put the shade up, will you, Jerry?
Yeah, but when you were doing a song, I was out in the club.
Yeah,
I was only fooling, you see?
Will you put
the... Well, I'm trying to get the shade down. You start yelling at me, you make me nervous. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore,
my
Dean.
Throat, I can't see.
Why do you keep picking on me?
Because you're an idiot, that's...
Oh, I know.
All right, help me. Don't touch me. Help me. Don't touch me.
What do you mean, help me, don't touch me? I didn't want to get up by radar. Come by the raid.
Do you know who...
Will you stop yelling? You're going to lose your voice and hurt your throat. Just tell me.
Look, Lou Wasserman called from MCA. Our sponsors are going to come up here pretty soon.
Well, I
don't
know.
And I want you to remember the products all the time. We've got to stay on TV.
All right, I remember the products. We use Ajax and Fab and Vito and Colgate.
There they are now.
All right, I'll remember. I'll talk nice about the products.
The products, all the time, the products.
The products. Well, listen, should I mention all the products and everything?
Mention everything.
Oh, all right, I'll be...
Watch yourself and be yourself.
I'll be myself.
No, no! Do everything I do.
Do what you do.
Don't do what you do.
No,
do what
I'll do everything you do. Mention the products. Yeah, all right.
Mrs. Larrabee, you're beautiful tonight.
Mr. Larrabee, you're beautiful tonight.
I gotta kiss you. You look good.
Yeah, I gotta kiss you.
Oh, well, just stop.
Well, you told me to do everything.
Let me take your wrap.
Let me take your stuff, Mr. Larrabee.
Hey, please, Mr. Lewis.
Here, you got no cover. Here,
come on. Let's sit down, Mr. Larrabee.
Well, let's take a shortcut, Mrs. Larrabee. Right over the top. Hey, nice to see you, Mr. Larrabee.
Thank you.
The products.
Products, yeah.
You see, Mr.
Hey, Lou! Everybody! Hey, Lou!
Whack the chain!
Vito!
Hey, Lou! Everybody! Hey, Lou!
Well, mother soup! Well, mother soup!
You take that?
Bum bum!
Pull me tender! Bum it up, bum bum bum! Close the door! Right down the drain!
Ajax! Hey, Lou! Colgate!
Shh! Sit down!
She's too fat!
Jack!
Inside. Now go get a chair!
Get a chair!
Come over here. He's so overwhelmed to see the sponsor, you know, he's excited.
Well,
we have some business to discuss, Mr.
Would
Larrabee.
Sir, would you serve the refreshments? We have some business, you know.
Yes. Would you like some cookies, Mrs. Larrabee?
No cookies, thank you.
Like cakes? How about some fruit? Here, pass this fruit, Mrs. Larrabee. We have some fruit here. Have some oranges. Very nice.
No, I'm not here.
You told me to refresh, didn't you?
But don't overdo it. What are you, out of your nitwit? Ah, shut up. Now, get something else for them to eat.
Hey, Mrs. Larrabee, how about some chocolate? Like a nice fresh chocolate? Chocolate-covered dust, anyhow.
Oh, I wonder if there's a walnut cream in there.
A walnut cream? Mm-hmm. No, that's not walnut. God, I came close for a second. Let's see. Pistachio, no? Yeah, there's a walnut.
Oh, stop. You don't hear something like that.
Well, what's the matter? I brush my teeth with Fab.
You brush your teeth with Fab?
You
brush your teeth with Fab?
I brush my teeth with Fab.
A joke.
Oh, ha, 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 ha. Oh, it was a good one, wasn't it? No, I don't really brush my teeth with Fab. Everybody knows I use Halo.
Halo?
Mr. Lewis, Halo is for hair.
I have very fuzzy teeth.
I spend a lot of money hiring two comedians to sell my products, and they don't even know what they use.
Oh, we know what they use. We're just kidding you.
Oh, yeah, it's like funny. Ah, ha, ha.
Oh, boy.
Oh, what a bulldog.
But I'm only kidding, you see, because we have fun. Look, every 5 minutes, we brush our teeth with Colgate, which contains Gardol. Come, let us brush our teeth.
Well, Tommy, I'm going to watch this.
Yes, we'll show you. And we do this every day, every 5 minutes. It's like a ritual, Mr. Larrabee. We never, ever miss.
Do you know that every day, every 5 minutes, we do nothing but brush our teeth, and we use plenty of Colgate dental cream, which is the most wonderful cream in the world.
I just got up for it. Look at this. What you made me do, I ought to give you a shot right in your... I'll get something to fix it up.
Nothing could clean this jacket.
I'll fix it. I'm awful sorry, Mr. Larrabee. Well, just take the jacket off, sir, and I think that I can clean it.
Wait, Mr. Lewis, I'll clean it,
and we'll just use your very best product. Bab will clean it, Mr. Larrabee. You'll be surprised how wonderful this will be. And it'll be like a new jacket, and you'll never know that there was ever a spot in it.
Here's the stuff to hit.
You have to realize that when you use water on a jacket, it has a tendency of being just a little damp. But if you can try and find the spot, once we complete washing this jacket, and I understand that there's satin on the jacket, so that when the water gets off the satin of the jacket, you'll find...
You don't expect this man to wear this suit?
Of course I can't wear that.
I think Mr. Jack on Trotter has another jacket, and he'll fit you.
Excuse me, come on.
Mrs. Larrabee, I'm awfully sorry for what happened. I just get carried away. Just come with me, Mrs. Larrabee. I'm awfully sorry. Would you like to sit down and relax? Yeah, I'll give you a boost.
A what?
No, I'll bring the chair down here. I'm sorry. You see, when my I'm sorry. That's one of the craziest chairs.
Well, I've got such a headache. I just can't.
Oh, let me rub it for you, Mrs. Larrabee.
Look at my hair.
Well, I... I know, but look at your hair.
Now what are you going to do to me? Look what you've done to my hair.
Well, don't worry about it, ma'am. I can fix it. Just come over here, please.
No, I'll fix it.
Please.
No, your husband makes the best product.
Just put your hair here. And Halo will do it. Halo will make your hair the best you've ever seen it. Honestly, no, this will be wonderful, Miss Barbie. Never had a nicer hair, did you? You just wait. You'll be fine. Now, you just get up and we'll dry.
Jane Martin. Oh, this is ridiculous. Come on, honey, let's get out of here. Oh, you're going to be happy today. We feel. Ah, shut up. Jane, what he said? He said, shut up. That's it. You're ruining my donut. I'll add you. Yeah, but you see, ready for on stage for you, Mr. Martin. There you are. I'm going to sing and I can't.
Well, listen, let me explain what happened.
Don't say anything. Close your big mouth.
No, but I'm only trying to tell you that, you see, when these...
Don't tell me what to say!
I'm not telling you nothing, but I don't wish
you... Why don't you shut up?
You're losing your throat.
Losing it? I lost it.
No, you got to go on the stage and sing.
I can't.
Oh, look at here. Take your jacket. Take your jacket. Come with me. I got an idea. This is terrible. Jack and John will be awful mad if you don't sing your number. Listen, I have an idea. No, you have to go on the stage. Don't you understand? Because everybody's waiting in the club. It's time for your second song. So I tell you what I think we better do. It's a very good idea. You go out on the stage. The best thing for you to do, and you got to do it as very fast as possible. You get out and listen to them. We try our best. Now, when you get on the stage...
Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello, shampoo. Halo.
Look for this Halo contest display at your favorite Halo dealers. You may win a gorgeous mink coat, a beautiful mink stole, or one of 1,000 other prizes in mink by Arthur Rosenbaum of New York. There are 5 mink contests, a different contest each week for 5 weeks. First contest ends February 20th, and the last weekly contest closes March 20th. Each week for 5 weeks, Halo is giving away 3 pedigreed mink coats, 10 royal pastel mink stoles, plus 200 smart mink colors, 213 prizes each week, all in glamorous mink. So go to your favorite Halo dealer and get your free entry blank, or on a piece of paper write in 25 words or less, "I like Halo because." Mail it with a box top from any Halo carton to Halo, Box 78, New York 1, New York. The first Halo Mink Contest starts tonight, ends February 20th. So hurry, send your entry to Halo, Box 78, New York 1, New York. Enter now.
laryngitis, Doc.
Just sleep.
He looks restless. Is he all right?
He's going to be all right, yes.
I'm worried about him. He's my partner.
Just needs a lot of rest.
Yeah.
Keep him in bed and keep him warm.
Keep him warm and he should be in bed.
Yes, and not be disturbed.
He shouldn't walk around or nothing like that.
No, not right across the hall.
Uh-huh. And I should keep him in bed all
the time. Keep him in bed all the time. It's very, very important.
Yeah,
please
and warm
that.
And in bed. And he shouldn't walk around.
Yes, you watch that now, won't you?
All right, I will, Doc. He's got to be in bed and
warm
and no walking around.
That's right.
Uh-huh. And I should keep him warm in bed
warm
and no walk, and he shouldn't walk around.
That's right.
Thank you, Doctor. He's got to stay warm and no walking around. Should he stay in bed?
Keep him warm.
Keep him warm. Keep him warm and he shouldn't be disturbed. Keep him in bed. Yeah, he's in there all right. Well, my poor booby is restless. Sleep nice, booby, sleep. My bread and butter sleeping. Noisy apple. I'm hungry. This all right? I got noisy teeth.
Such a headache you gave me.
You poor thing. You got a headache? I'll get you an aspirin.
No, give me something for my headache.
How about an aspirin?
Good.
Oh, we're in luck, Deanie. There's only one left.
That's all I want.
Here. I dropped the aspirin. I think it went under the bed, this aspirin. Wait. Must be up on the other side, this aspirin. I got scared. But I tell you, Dina, rolled under the bed. See, because I went from the sink over to here. I think it's under the bed. No, not even on a mattress.
Ding! Ding! You're not supposed to walk around, you'll get sick.
Deanie! Hey, Deanie boy! Yo, Dean! You must be hiding here someplace. Deanie. Ooh, come on, I know you don't like to stay in bed, Dean. Deanie. Where'd he go? Hey, Dean. What do you say there, buddy? Hey, Deanie. Oh, there he is. Nope. Dean, where you hiding? Must be under the bed. Hey, Dean, where are you? Come on, stop getting around. Are you crazy? You didn't get the cold out there. Come back here on the bed where you belong. My goodness, I know you don't like to lay in bed, but that's ridiculous. You gotta think about your good health. Now stay in bed. Yellow! Yeah, this is Martin Lewis. Comedy songs and wop wop what it is. Doop doop. Long as this, yes, ma'am. Dean Martin is here.
Who's calling there in that place? Oh, just a minute. Dean, it's Milton Berle calling from New York.
It's important. It's important.
It must be about the Friars' dinner. March the 11th. March the 11th, operator. See, the Friars in New York are holding a testimonial dinner for Dean and me. I know you're not interested, but wait.
I gotta talk.
He wants to talk, but the phone... just a minute. You shouldn't get out of bed. Hold on, operator, please. You shouldn't get out of bed, Dean. You have to be warm. Here. The doctor said warm and no getting out of bed. You shouldn't walk around. You'll be warm, nice, here. You get a lot of rest, see? Here, I'll take you over to the phone. Now, wait, Dean. Here. Get the phone, Dean. Can you get it? There it is. Right, that. Attaboy, Deanie. Get it. That's it. Right?
Milton?
Huh? Yeah. Yeah, sure, Milton. Yeah, we'll be there. March 7th. We'll be there. All right, Milton.
Okay, goodbye, Milton.
What? Perry Como's phone number?
Perry Como's phone number.
Yeah, it's over to the desk. I'll get a hold. Take me to the desk.
Take him to the desk. Here's the desk.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, you better hurry and get the number. Got the number. Hold me here. Hold me with that hand. Hold that one with that hand. Here, say it. Say it. Milton. That's it.
Milton. It's a crest. Circle 95381. Yeah, we'll see you March 11th. So long, Milton.
Hang it up. That's good. Wait. Taking care of you, it's not easy. I never knew you were such a bullvon until this time. I gotta rest.
Get rid of that fly.
A fly?
Get rid of the fly.
Sounds like a horse fly.
Right.
Open the door and let the fly go out.
That's a very good idea. I'm gonna lay down.
Answer the door.
Fly glove sweets?
Sweets.
Can I get a little bit of the poison?
Poison.
Disinfectant?
Disinfectant.
Put it in the water?
In the water.
We call the fly over. He drinks it and he'll die.
He'll die?
Lie! Splendid, my potions is working.
Oh,
me we can have some peace.
Imbecilic things.
Yeah, but I'm only trying. Hey, listen to your talk.
What's wrong the way I talk?
Call me a Nazi again.
Hello, you little Nazi.
Hey, your voice is good now.
Hey, it is good. Yeah.
I fixed your throat. See, from yelling at me, you must have felt better.
Yeah, I did.
I thought you were mad.
No, I wouldn't get mad at you.
I was going to leave, so you should be alone.
I don't want to be alone. I want you to be with me all the time. You know why?
Why?
Because you and me, we belong together.
When pots and pans are giving you those black and dirty looks,
use Ajax, the foaming cleanser. Cleans pots and pans just like a whiz.
Only Ajax with foaming action cleans so quick.
Only Ajax polishes so bright.
Only Ajax works so easy.
And cuts grease faster than any other leading cleanser.
So use Ajax, the foaming cleanser. Floats the dirt right down the drain.
Ajax leaves no gritty cleanser scum. Ajax is quick.
Right.
And easy.
And Ajax smells good too.
So use Ajax.
Get two cans, one for the bathroom, one for the kitchen. Ajax, the foaming action cleanser.
Well, good evening, Mr. and Mrs. Courtney. That's table six. Well, Mr. and Mrs. Hopkins, table seven. Oh, Mr. Martin, I've made your reservation.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
All right.
Could you please give us a table for two, sir?
Sorry, there's nothing left.
But I saved it for this out of my allowance.
And this is my first time to an iClub. Won't you please do something for us?
Nick, give him my table.
Hey. Yes, sir, Mr. Martin. Table 14.
Gee whiz, thanks a million, Mr. Martin.
I'm so excited.
All right, you go in and enjoy the show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, by way of contrast, the Copa Room continues with probably one of the greatest dancing groups in the country. The fabulous Step Brothers. Here they are.
Thank you.
I brush my teeth once a day.
I brush my teeth twice a day.
I brush my teeth three times a day.
Whether you brush your teeth once, twice, or three times a day, new Colgate Dental Cream gives the surest protection all day long. Brushing for brushing, the surest protection ever offered by any toothpaste. Because only Colgate's of all leading toothpastes contains patented Gardol. Here's how Gardol works. What kept these pins from being hit? This invisible protective shield. Now, every time you use Colgate's, Gardol binds itself to your teeth, forming another kind of invisible protective shield that won't rinse off or wear off all day. Every time you use new Colgate's, it stops unpleasing breath instantly, fights tooth decay 12 hours or more. Tests showed the greatest reduction in tooth decay in toothpaste history. So brush your teeth as often as your dentist tells you. But whether that's once, twice, or three times a day, new Colgate Dental Cream gives the surest protection all day long.
Brush your teeth with Colgate. Colgate Dental Cream. It cleans your breath.
What a toothpaste.
While it guards your teeth.
In our little nightclub, we kind of hope you enjoyed this little show.
You've been a swell crowd, and we hope the next time we have the pleasure of entertaining you, you'll come to see us. Well, we do want to say, ladies and gentlemen, and to the viewers, and to the wonderful people who have been kind enough to have faith and to be nice enough to stick by Dean and I throughout the past year and a half, we want to thank you for being so very kind to us. We'd like to thank Mr. James C. Petrillo, the American Federation of Musicians. Please remember to give to muscular dystrophy. And last, and certainly, but not least.
We have a wonderful friend of ours, Mr. Sammy Kahn, who wrote the special lyrics of We Belong Together.
That's right. And last but not least, our very wonderful Dick Stabile, who deserves a real cheer. Dick Stabile in the office, ladies and gentlemen. Next week, we want you to see the Mardi Gras on the Colgate Comedy Hour.
Coming direct McCray.
From the French Quarter in New Orleans with Gordon McRae, Peggy Lee, Louis Armstrong, and Gene Sheldon. Dean and I, we had a nice time tonight, huh?
I never enjoyed a show as much as I did this, believe me.
We want to thank Mickey Marlowe, Dick Weinberg in the booth, Ernie Glucksman, our producer, our writers, Artie Phillips, Harry Crane. We could thank a million people, particularly the crew, who've been so kind to us. We hope that we can do television more often for the nice people who are kind enough to watch us. Until we have the pleasure of doing so again, we wish you all the very best, and we'll see you real soon.
We got 30 seconds yet. We're going to stop.
God bless you all. Good night.
Thank you.